Well, I tell you, I love this story. You know. That's not, no, Lee. Everybody knew that. He wrote Mein Kampf. He wrote that in the 20s. It lays it. It lays it.